prepared for the change, gain experience through changing, be good in your education, be good in what you're doing. Never make any compromise. I think sign of success is something which is a satisfaction within, it's a balance, and is something which, as I said, you wanted, and then you get it.
Hemo Fondacija pokrenula je ove godine mentorski program kao logičan nastavak programa stipendija koji sprovodimo već dugi niz godina. Negde oko 1800 stipendista prošlo je naš program i mi smo zaista ponosni na te mlade ljude koji su danas eksperti u oblastima kojima se bave. Mentorski program ima za cilj da podrži mlade ljude i to u neformalnom obrazovanju, tako što će im pružiti neke znanje i veštine koje oni ne mogu da steknu obrazujući se na univerzitetima poput medicinskog i farmaceutskog.
Mentorski program koji nam je Hemofarm fondacija omogućila za mene predstavlja neko novo iskustvo jer smatram da se u životu sve uči i sve može da se postigne sobstvenim trudom osim iskustva koje donekle se stiče godinama.
Smatram ovaj projekat i samu ovu ideju mentorskog programa izuzetno značajnu, ne samo za mene kao pojedinca, već za sve ove studente i đake koji su ovde i prisutni, iz razloga što generalno vi na fakultetu nemate toliko mogućnosti da istražite iskustva u samoj kompaniji.
There are too few internships, there are too few opportunities for people like you, being young, starting to work. But sometimes it's not about having a proper job or a proper internship. You're a student of a medical faculty. Maybe popping into a doctor's practice and offering to help on a volunteer basis doesn't really pay you too much, obviously, because it's volunteer, but it will gain you experience. Looking around and offering yourself to others will make you probably being selected to start working in there as well. So you need to look for things, you need to offer yourself, you need to be active in this.